Hi, in this video, I am going to demonstrate that when your student submits a PDF to the Google Classroom, the annotations that were created with the Files app on the iPadOS disappear when you open up the PDF in the editing mode. You can prevent this from happening if your student uses other PDF note-taking apps such as Noteshelf or Notability to create the annotations. You can see here that I have two files submitted by a demo student account. One file contained the annotations created by the Files app, and the other contained annotations created from Noteshelf. Here, I open the first file. The annotation is visible in the view mode. When I go into editing mode, the annotations disappear. They reappear when I go back to the view mode. Now, I shall open up the second PDF. As you can see, the annotations are visible both in the view and the editing mode. While still in the editing mode, I can annotate my comments on the submission. Then I save the PDF and return the work back to my student. On my student's end, he or she could view the comments I annotated earlier within the Google Classroom.